deviation, which you easily can identify by the alternating cover test. So the left eye is below the right eye, which you will see in a few moments. So this is one of the big five. Now the alternating cover test. Very simple, no machines. I fully agree with Michael. We need just our eyes, our brains, and our hand to properly diagnose. Okay? Skew deviation.